Photosynthesis is the process whereby plants, algae and bacteria use the energy of the sun to synthesize. Photo means produced by light, synthesis of a myriad of plants put together. One of the most important biological processes on earth. It is important because it provides the oxygen we breathe. Consume much of the carbon dioxide, it's food and energy. The soul of a plant is to make the food with the sunlight that makes it green and grow. It's photosynthesis. The story of a plant is to absorb the light from the sun that gives it own energy. The story of a plant. When the night is done, so the colors will be changed. The light is come open, the plant is color green. Know that in the morning now, seeing at the sun that will rise. The plants will be grower and the human will be satisfied. It is important because it provides the oxygen we breathe. And too much of the carbon dioxide is food and energy. The story of a plant is to make a food by the sunlight that makes it green and grow. It's photosynthesis. The story of a plant is to tell the light from the sun that leaves its sun energy. The story of a plant. Respiration extracting energy from compounds. Virtually all life depends on light. The story of a plant is to make a food with the sunlight that makes it green and grow. It's photosynthesis. The story of a plant is to absorb the light from the sun that gives it sun energy. The story of a plant. The story of a plant.